Hello friends, how to control the computer sound using keyboard shortcuts. First, we want to access the program that controls the sound. By clicking on keyboard shortcuts, Windows plus S to open the search bar. Then we type in the search bar this command. Then we click on this program from the search results with the right mouse button and choose the open file location option. Then right click on the program and select pin to taskbar. As you can see, the program icon appears on the taskbar. Click on the program icon and drag it until it becomes next to the start button. In Windows 10, the user can access the taskbar buttons using keyboard shortcuts. By clicking in the Windows key plus any number, and the icons on the taskbar are arranged in ascending order. For example, clicking Windows key plus 5 will open the Google Chrome browser. Now to open the program that controls the sound, click on the Windows key plus 1. This window will appear, and the volume indicator can be controlled by clicking the following keys. Clicking on the N key will mute the sound, and Home key will raise the volume to the highest level, and the Page Down key will reduce the volume by 20%, and the Page Up key will increase the volume by 20%, and the Escape key will close the volume control window. This is an easy way to control computer sound with the keyboard. Thank you.